Hi, this is Todd with ESOTERIC Car Care. Today we're going to be taking an extensive look at the RUPES Nano iBrid polisher. RUPES Nano iBrid. Really cool machine that came out this year. I know they've been working on this for years. I visited the factory in Milan about 4 years ago, and I know it was under development at that time. This is kind of a first of its kind, and you have battery operated, or you've got the ability to plug it in and run it on a regular outlet at the same time. And the cool difference between those two is you get no difference in power output, regardless of whether it's on the battery or whether it's plugged in. As you can see, there's a lot of different products laid out here on the table. This is everything that that comes with it, so I'll kind of briefly go through the entire kit. Comes in a very nice case, and everything is organized very well inside it, so you can store it easily. You don't have all your parts everywhere, and if you're on a mobile basis, it's easy to take with you. And there's actually two different machines that you can choose from. There's a short neck version and there's a long neck version. This one right here is the short, this one here is the long. And you can see the only difference is this spacing from here to here. So you get these two, the rest of the kit, exactly the same between the two of them. It's just the length of this part right here. So having said that, let's take a look at some of the items that comes with it. Like I said, it's a very complete kit. Not only do you get the choice of either electric or battery usage, but you've got two different orbits that you can use with a DA, and you've got another one for rotary action. So really you get like three different machines all in one, depending on what you're gonna be using. Some cases you may find the rotary is gonna give you a little bit more performance and a better cut than what you're looking for. You can use the larger throw piece on here for most of your DA use. You can use the smaller one. It's got a 3mm orbit versus a 12mm orbit. And the 3mm is going to be used for either real delicate areas, or it has ability to do sanding as well. And it comes with a pack of sanding discs that you can use. And not only do you have these three different configurations that you can go with, you've got two different size backing plates that it comes with. So each of these you can use with any of the different fittings on here. So you can see you got a lot of different configurations you can go with. And you're using a 1-inch pad or using a 2-inch pad. It comes with a selection of pads. Your blue pad is your compounding pad. Your yellow pad is your polishing pad. In addition to these, RUPES also sells a wide variety of all their pad choices. So if you wanted to get more pads or different colors, different options, you can buy those separately. But it comes with a nice starter kit of pads. You get two rechargeable batteries with it. I'm going to talk a minute about the batteries. Very powerful lithium ion battery that comes with it that gives you 30 minutes of runtime. And then the recharging only takes 15 minutes. So with those two batteries and your recharger pack with you, you're never going to run out of power. It's nice. You can just swap them on and off. It takes shorter to recharge than than your runtime on it. So that's nice. You get a couple of different polishes. You get a heavier compound and a more all-in-one kind of polish. And you get a bag of a variety of microfiber cloths that's going to come in the kit too. Another couple nice features is there's different brushes that have different stiffness to it. And you can use these on interiors. Your heavier brush, you would use like on carpets and things. You're trying to work out a stain. Your lighter one, you can use for leather. In our ESOTERIC video that we have, which I definitely recommend you watch, a very extensive how-to video, but we use this fitting right here for doing some deep cleaning on the leather. Very nice, very convenient option that that they give you in there. And then finally, you get a nice convenient little tool for switching out all the different components, whether you're going from rotary to 3mm throw to 12mm throw. It all works very, very simple. They've done a fantastic job of engineering this. And then the unit itself, very nice ergonomic design, very well built, and it even has some rubber on it for non-slip as you're working on the vehicles. You basically have your trigger throttle here. It's easy to work with as you're getting around the vehicle. And then you've got your on-off speed selector. Speaking of speed selector, you know, a lot of people have a tendency just to go to the highest speed. Most of the time, we're in between speed 3 and speed 4. You'll get a feel for it once you start to use the machine to find out where that magic spot is for you. But as with most other polishers, we never go to the highest speed. You just don't need that much to it. But real simple setup. And then on the battery, just depress here and the battery comes right out. And likewise, your charger setup for it comes out the same way. So nice design, very easy to use. And people might think, where do you want to use something where you've got pads this small on it? Well, you'd be amazed at how many vehicles out there really require. Some people may think, well, it's only the exotics with crazy shapes on it where you need to work in some of the tight areas. Well, that's not the case at all. Where we found in our shop here, we work on a wide variety of cars, but a lot of the vehicles that we use this on are the much older vehicles. Even great big vehicles from the 60s, there's a tremendous amount of tight areas that you can't get any of the other smaller machines. Even with a LHR75 that uses a 3-inch pad, you can't get them in there. This works extremely well. Or you're working around emblems. It's nice to get real tight around emblems, areas around tail lights and headlights and headlight washers, windshield washers. There's a lot of areas on the vehicle where you can use this. And you could even use this on tight areas of wheels, things of that nature. Also, in a lot of cars, you get like a piano black finish or carbon fiber finish on the interior. This is a perfect solution for polishing those areas up, because just like paint, they get all swirled up at the same time, and you can make a nice difference having the right tool for the job. And since you don't have to have a cord, it's easy to get in the inside of the car and you're not worrying about carrying a cord or an air hose in there with you. But fantastic machine. Will this lead possibly into the future with the development of this technology? Will we see bigger machines from RUPES with a hybrid technology? Perhaps. That I don't know, but we can definitely hope, because we know a lot of areas that we could use a battery-powered larger machine as well. Really a fantastic machine. They've thought out the kit extremely well, whether you get the long neck or short neck. It's got everything in it that you can possibly need to get started. After that, you'll just want to add some more pads, some more sizes. They make all that readily available. But don't just take my word on it. Go to our website, esotericcarcare.com. Take a look at the product pages for the Nano machines. Read some of the feedback that others have given on there. And if you've already got one and you've used it and found some great ways, we appreciate you sharing that with our other customers at the same time. Take a few moments to fill out the review page. We also ask that you subscribe to our YouTube channel, because we're constantly updating new videos on car care tools, tips, and techniques. And finally, we also appreciate it when you share our videos on your favorite automotive forums, detailing blogs, and social media. Well, that's about all for today for the RUPES Nano iBrid system and esotericcarcare.com. I'm Todd Cooperrider. Thanks. We'll see you again next time.